Musician CJ puts $150 at stake for winner of IF Dance Challenge. Celebrated Sierra Leonean musician Hassan Daremi alias CJ Mark, the leader of Mojo Entertainment who doubles as the artist for Peace Chairman, is again on the high for all the good reasons after he announced a $150 star prize for the eventual winner of his latest single, IF Dance Challenge. The single, which is one of the many tasty melodies of the vocalist's upcoming album, has been crossing continents since it was officially premiered together with a highly rated video on September 23rd this year. And with the cash at stake for the single's best and most cherished dance challenge now public, CJ Mark's growing popularity since he dropped the song and its official video is set to tower higher than ever. To bag the cash prize at stake, anyone from across the globe can check the singer's official YouTube channel and other online streaming platforms to download the song IF Do a Dance using the tune. Then follow me, CJ Mark, tag me on your very social media post of the video using the hashtag IF Dance Challenge to participate in the contest, explained CJ Mark. Just about 2 weeks after the challenge commenced, videos are already flooding the IF Dance Challenge, leading to October 31st this year, when the contest will eventually come to an end. And in all of this, CJ Mark is busy going places and defining the true meaning of consistency, being one that has been making music for several decades now. His level of maturity, composure, confidence, and delivery socially and musically is being commended by many in the entertainment family. And for sure he's stepping ahead above the traditional way of music making as he joins his fellow performers on the digital space with a thump.